Hello, good day. Rick here from our lawn. We're on another property. You've seen this one a long time ago. We're doing a fall cleanup game. Here we got all these leaves that have came down from that tree. Finally, they just dropped like, I think it was just this weekend basically. And the grass is quite long, so it's actually going to get a nice cut as well. We got the backyard here. You'll see what I mean. This grass is long. Not too much leaves in the backyard, so the backyard's going to be more of a grass cutting than anything. It's final cut, no trim. Okay, I'll be back. So cold out, we get frozen water. A quarter inch of ice last night. I think winter time is here. Let's get to work.
Everybody's enjoying these videos I'm putting up for you. If you haven't done so, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I really do appreciate it. I appreciate everybody watching the videos too. That means a lot to me. And I hope you guys and girls do enjoy the videos. If there's anything that you'd like to see different, done, let me know. Maybe it can help out. Well, sit back, relax, grab a coffee, grab a drink, grab a beer, grab whatever. Enjoy the video.
goodness gracious. Look at those green, beautiful Walker mower stripes. Dang. And we're November the 21st. Doesn't that look beautiful? Oh no. I've got leaves dropping on my freshly cut lawn. Okay, let's get to the front. Well, that's it. Nice and clean. It wasn't her leaves, so I figured I'd suck it up for her. Take care.